Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jelen. Today we got a nice email from Van. Van was talking about podcast number 539, where I showed a formula that basically took someone's birth date and converted it to this year. The situation there was someone was trying to send birthday cards out to their customer base. They were looking for the customers that had birthdays in the next 5 to 7 days or something like that. Van said, you know, hey, it'd be a great idea if you took that one step further and actually red flagged the customers who were 5 to 8 days away. That way you'd be able to do it very quickly. So I built a formula here in column D that says basically we're going to take the date in C2 equals C2 minus the today function. The today function is going to give us today's date. And if the birthday's already passed, that's going to be a negative number. We'll just keep that in mind. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to conditional format this entire column. So I'm going to select the column and then use format, conditional formatting, and say that if the cell value is between, let's say, 5 and 10 days away, then I will apply a special format, maybe a pattern of red and a font of white. Click OK, click OK, and now as we scroll through, you'll see any birthday cards that we need to send out today are automatically flagged in red. Now, the beautiful thing about the today function is every time that I open this document, today will be recalculated and the customers in red will automatically just scroll down through the data set. When we get to next year, it'll automatically work that we'll see the customers back in January being highlighted. Great idea from Van. I want to thank him for sending in that suggestion. I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another Netcast from Mr. Excel.